and welcome to Luleå in the northern part of Sweden. My name is Carina Bennerhag and I work as an archaeologist at the Country Museum of Norrbottens. Currently, I'm also doing PhD studies at the Luleå University of Technology within the research project Iron in the North. The aim of this project is to gain new knowledge about the introduction of iron technology in the Scandinavian Arctic during early Iron Age, and to explore the role of the hunter-gatherer societies in this process.
And my name is Jannica Grimbe, and I also work as an archaeologist at the County Museum of Norrbotten. My main interest within archaeology is experimental archaeology, and now we are going to show you video about the preparations and the results of an iron smelting experiment that took place in 2019. This experiment is based on local ore and an excavated 2000-year-old iron production furnace located close to the Arctic Circle in the northernmost Sweden.
As part of the experiment, we have also investigated the raw material supplies in the local surroundings. We wanted to know more about the availability and quality of local clay and ore. In this work, we have collaborated with the local community who participated in surveys and contributed with invaluable knowledge about the local raw material sources.
In September 2017, the County Museum of Norrbotten and Luleå University of Technology excavated an iron production site in Vivungi, a small village close to the Arctic Circle in northernmost Sweden. The excavation was part of the research project Iron in the North. The excavation revealed two iron production furnaces, approximately 2,000 years old. Not only the age of the furnaces was astonishing, but also the fact that the hunter-gatherers had produced steel so far back in time and so far north.
Thank you.
sett. Jag tror fan det frys.
Det var här. Hallå. Här är du. Åh, mal.
Ja, typ där vi gick på malm.
Industri här.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Careful.
The result of our experiment show new light on the knowledge and the expertise of ancient hunter-gatherer iron smelters in the Arctic. Experimental iron smelting is, however, new to us, and more experiments have to be carried out in order to gain more knowledge about the smelting processes in this kind of furnaces up here and with the local ore up here.
The purpose with our experiment was to get a more comprehensive understanding about the whole process of iron production, including the use of local raw materials. In our surveys, we found there were extensive sources of limonite ores in the nearby lakes, and forthcoming analysis will show the quality of local ore. It was, however, very difficult to find high-quality clays that can withstand the high temperatures that are needed in the smelting process. The nearest source was more than 15 kilometers away.